Welcome to the course, Global Climate Change, Convergence of Disciplines. Shown here is the front cover of our textbook. I imagine some of you are disappointed that your instructor is not Al Gore. But consider this, would you rather take a course from a politician named Gore or a course from a botanist named Bloom? Perhaps it's better that I not know your answer. So why should you take this course? Climate change is likely to be an important factor in your life. It is a complex issue, requiring familiarity with many disciplines, including the earth sciences, biology, engineering, economics, law, and sociology. This course provides the rudiments of each of these disciplines. We do not spend any time on the politics of climate change. Rather, we seek to provide sufficient information about the issue for everyone to reach their own conclusions. As part of this process, you will examine the weather records of your hometown, adopt another species, calculate your carbon footprint, consider the relationship between the culture of a country and its environmental policies, and learn to extract useful information about computer climate models from scientific articles that may as well have been written in a foreign language. The course consists of 50 10-minute interactive videos, weekly webinar discussion sections, weekly exercises, assignments, and quizzes, and a midterm and a final exam. It is a lot of work, but those who are diligent tend to ace the course. I look forward to working with you.